Oh, such a
fast
solve. 602! And that's the Q-League record. Let's go.
685 average by Dan Kelly.
Oh, incredible. Incredible solving from Ben. Good.